Wonderful morning to all my lovely kids. Hope you all are doing well. Kids, welcome in your maths class with a wonderful thought. Our today's thought is, do what is right, not what is easy. Kids, in our math class today, we are going to learn a new shape today. What we are going to learn today? A new shape. Which shape? Square. Earlier we have learned circle shape. Now we will learn square shape. Which shape we are going to learn today? Square shape. Okay? So let's meet Mr. Square. Hello everyone. I am square. I am square. I have four sides. I have four sides. Now we will see some objects of a square shape. Let's see. This is biscuit of square shape. Biscuit of square shape. Watch. Watch of square shape. Square shape watch. Now these are dice. Dice of square shape. Dice are in which shape? In square shape. Dice are in square shape. And this is square shape. Now let's have a look. This is chessboard. Chessboard also in a square shape. And this is bread. Bread is also in square shape. Bread is also in square shape. Okay kids, now square is getting so late. So bye bye everyone. Say bye to square. Bye bye everyone. Bye friends. Now open your theme book 2 and open page number 7. Which page number? 7. First you have to mention here today's date. Square introduction. Let's meet the square. Hello, I am square. I have four sides. You can count. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four sides in a square. Now, let's see another object of square shape. Photo frame. Photo frame is in square shape. Bread is in square shape. Chessboard is in square shape. Window also is in square shape. In which shape window is here? In square shape. Okay everyone. Now I hope you have understood the concept of square shape. Now do your work, take pic and send in response group. Bye bye kids. Take care.